Well, the puppy was roughhousing Smudge too much, so I thought I'm gonna bring Bling, who's an exceptionally well-behaved dog, and Bliss, who's not exceptionally well-behaved, in the bedroom to separate Bling and Bliss. I come back in the bedroom, and look what I find. Oh, Bliss and Smudge, the two I tried to separate in the studio. So I clearly not working well for me. At least they're quiet.